Hello friends, can we solve this square root of 2 minus 1 to the whole power 12 without using any calculator? Let's solve it. It will be equal to 2 minus 1 square to the whole power square, because base same powers as this has power 2 and this has power 1. 2 plus 1 3, 3 times 2 6, and 6 times 2, 12. Got it? Here, since a minus b whole square equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square, so square root of 2 minus 1 square will be equal to square root of 2 square. Square will be cancelled from square root. We get 2 minus 2 square root of 2 plus 1 square, which is 1. Square root of 2 minus 1 as it is. Square to the whole power square. Got it? Two plus one is 3 minus 2 square root of 2 as it is. Square root of 2 minus 1 square to the whole power square. 3 bracket square root of 2 minus 1 minus 2 square root of 2 square root of 2 minus 1 square to the whole power square. Simplify it more. 3 square root of 2 minus 3 minus 2 square root of 2 square. Square will be cancelled from square root. We get 2 minus minus plus 2 square root of 2 square to the whole power square. 3 square root of 2 plus 2 square root of 2 is 5 square root of 2 minus 2 times 2, 4 minus 3 minus 4 will be equal to minus 7 square to the whole power square. Next step, a minus b whole square, apply formula again. 5 square root of 2 square, we get 50 minus 2, 5 square root of 2, 7 plus 7 square to the whole power square. Got it? 7 square 49, 50 plus 49 equal to 99 minus 5 times 2, 10, 10 times 7, 70, square root of 2, whole square. Again, apply formula of a minus b whole square. A square, 99 square, minus 2, 99 70 square root of 2 plus 7 square, we'll get 49 square, will be cancelled from square root, we get 4900 times 2, 9800. Got it? 99 square equal to 9801 minus 70 times 2, 140. 99 square root of 2 plus 9800. 9801 plus 9800 equal to 19601 minus 140 times 99 equal to 13860 square root of 2 as it is. So square root of 2 minus 1 to the whole power 12 equal to 19601 minus 13860 square root of 2, which is our the correct answer. If I use the calculator, square root of 2 minus 1 to the power 12, I get 0.4 times 0 to 5508, and amazingly, if I solve it, 19601 minus 13860 square root of 2, I got the similar answer, 0.4 times 0 to 5508. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.